This is a behavior modification candy vending machine. It's 3D printed and Arduino based. I will go ahead and buy a handful of candy for 25 cents. And there's my candy. And you'll notice the price has gone up to a dollar. And you know, that's not enough candy for me. I think I need some more candy, so let me go ahead and pay the increased amount. There's another handful of candy. That's just about right. $4.